Hey guys, welcome back to the Dress My Craft YouTube channel. Design team member Kanika Jain this side. And in this video, we shall be talking about the Dress My Craft family sequence set. But before moving forward, make sure you have subscribed to our channel and turn on the bell notification so you never miss an update. So that's how sequence family set looks like. And it is a pack of 12 jars. And it says Dress My Craft sequence family set, and it is great for making shaker cards, shaker tags, party decor, etc. And each jar contains 8 grams of sequence, and this is the inside look of all the sequence. So one by one I shall be opening all these 12 jars and showing you the exact colors and how do they look. So starting off, here is the first one. And this is the light yellow color, which is the first one. And here you can have a closer look of the color shade. And this is how the first jar looks like. So now moving on to the second jar. This is again a shade of yellow. This is particularly, I can say, the mango yellow shade. So these sequins come in the solid color, that is, in each jar you will just see the one shade of the sequins, and this helps you to create your own, you can say, shaker elements, or as well you can add particular colors to your project. So that's the second color. Now moving on to the third shade, which looks like this. So this is basically the camel color, you can say. And the links to buy all these craft supplies which I'm showing in this video is mentioned in description box, so you can check that out as well. That's the third color. Now moving on to the fourth one. Here we have the shades of pink starting. This one is particularly the peach shade, I can say. And if you want to see the exact pictures of these sequins, you can hop onto our social media, that is, you can check out our Instagram and Facebook. We have posted pictures there. So that's how the fourth color looks like. Now moving on to the fifth color. This is the pink shade. This is the baby pink color. So if you want to customize your sequins mix, you can get your hands on this family set and then add your sequins as per your choice and make your own mix. Now moving on to the sixth color. This is the hot pink color. Trust me, once you get your hands on these amazing sequins, you will go gaga. These are just amazing. So now moving on to the seventh shade. Here we have the magenta pink. So just in case you're creating a baby girl project and you want to create your own sequence mix, so you can choose all these shades of pink and create your own shaker element with your customized sequence mix. Stay tuned, as after showing all these swatches, I am just going to show some of the projects as well. So now that's the eighth color, and this I can say is a blood red color, and this is my favorite shade from all of the 12, as this red has something in it which I just love using it. Trust me, it's one of my favorite shades from this palette. This is how it looks, and especially when you're making your love theme project, this will be the most used sequins color. So now moving on to the ninth shade, this is how it looks. So now moving on to the 10th shade, this is how the 10th shade looks like. This is basically a sky blue kind of color. So now moving on to the 11th shade, this is how it looks. This is the bottle green color. It is quite vibrant shade, and you can use it as an embellishment to your cards, and your cards would totally glam up with this shade. Now that's the last shade which I have in the family set, and this is the medium purple kind of shade. And you would love using it in your baby projects as well. So these are the 12 shades which you get in the sequence family set. And here's one sequence shaker card which I made using the 10 shades of these. And I used the Dress My Craft Romantic Roses paper pad and some other dies as well. So for the base card, here I used the stripe background die. And what I did is I simply cut off one of these each alternatively to create the shaker element like this. And you can see how beautiful the card has come out. So don't miss your hands on the sequence family set. These are one of the must have sequence set from Dress My Craft. So see you soon. Until next time, thanks for watching.